What's going on, guys? It's your boy Boxing Facts Over Fiction. I need you to do me a favor, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification icon for more videos like this. It seems like Anthony Joshua is out here admitting to the public, to the boxing media, to the American media, to the New York Times, that he's afraid of Deontay Wilder because his latest comments was disgusting to hear from the heavyweight champion of the world. Here is a unified heavyweight champion of the world. For the very first time in boxing history, we've never had a champion tell the fans to fight for him. He made it pretty clear when he's being asked about fighting Deontay Wilder. He told the fans, listen, you guys need to train for Deontay Wilder. You guys need to fight Deontay Wilder. Because I'm not fighting that man. I'm too scared to get in the ring with that man. Anthony Joshua told sources that he's too scared to get in the ring with Deontay Wilder. He said, man, that guy is a giant. He's tall. He's long. He's rangy. He knocks out everybody he ever fights. And I knock out people I fight. But there's a possibility this guy's going to knock me out because he has one-punch knockout power. So there's no way you guys expect me to get in the ring or anywhere near that giant. Anthony Joshua told reporters he doesn't want to be seen around Deontay Wilder. He'd rather be in the UK. If the fight ever happened, it should be in the UK because he don't want to be on American soil when Deontay Wilder is around. He's very, very terrified of this man. He doesn't go to sleep good at night. He has nightmares about Deontay Wilder. I mean, the fact that Anthony Joshua actually told the fans, listen, you guys need to go to the gym, train, and then fight my battles for me. Yes, I have all the belts, but I'm not giving these belts up because that's what I'm going to do if I fight this man. He's going to decapitate me, knock my head clean off. Anthony Joshua is scared for his life. Anthony Joshua is scared for his life, man. The fans need to, just leave this man alone. He's already made it pretty clear he doesn't want to fight Deontay Wilder. He's very, very terrified. He's scared. When he gets interviewed about Deontay Wilder, like his previous interview, like in this interview right here, I mean, look how he's sitting. It looked like he pissed himself. It looked like Anthony Joshua pissed himself, man. He doesn't even want to get up when Deontay Wilder's name is being mentioned. He tries to muster up some courage to even talk back, to even say something negative about Deontay Wilder. It's very hard for Anthony Joshua to do. I mean, when the interviewer asks Anthony Joshua questions about Deontay Wilder, he doesn't even want to look the man in his eyes. If it were anybody else, Anthony Joshua would look the reporter right in his eyes and tell him he wants to fight Dillian White, Joseph Parker, any one of these other guys he knows for a fact he's going to win. He's not afraid to say that to the reporters. But when Deontay Wilder named... If you're a boxing fan, you're an Anthony Joshua fan. I'm not even going to call you an Anthony Joshua fanboy or Anthony Joshua fangirl. But if you're just a boxing fan and you love the sport, you should want to see the best versus the best. I mean, never in history have we ever had so many excuses from a heavyweight champion who had almost all the belts. Only one more he needed. The guy has almost all the belts. And there's only one more belt that he needs. And he's not in a hurry to get it. He'd rather fight guys that don't have a belt. Because there's nobody else out there with a belt. So he admitted that he wanted all the belts. But he's fighting Alexander Povetkin. Povetkin doesn't have a belt that you want. He doesn't have a belt. The last major belt is the one Deontay Wilder has. Povetkin is a mandatory. Yes, let me clear something up for you fanboys, you Anthony Joshua fangirls. Let me clear something up for you. A unification bout always trumps a mandatory fight defense. So if Anthony Joshua won in that unification fight, if both Anthony Joshua and Deontay Wilder wanted the unification bout, which Deontay Wilder actually really do want because he wants all the bouts, Anthony Joshua mandatory defense of his title will be put on hold. Whoever wins the belt, they become champion, and whoever the mandatory is has to fight that guy. But unification always trumps mandatories. So all Anthony Joshua and his team need to do, so do Wilder, they all need to come to an agreement and tell the WBA, who order Joshua versus Povetkin in 24 hours, to reach a deal. They need to tell the WBA they're going for the unification bout instead of defending their title versus their mandatory. Because unification, listen to me guys, always trumps. But, like I said, I've never heard a heavyweight champion in history of boxing ever tell his fans to go fight his fight. Tell his fans to go train and fight the guy everybody wants him to fight. It's disgusting from Anthony Joshua. He needs to change his attitude, and he needs